Warm morning, my dear children. Today we are starting off the revision for class 2 computer. And the chapter that we are going to revise is input and output devices, and this is the revision because, as you already know, that we have completed the chapter. Now it is very important for us to revise this particular chapter. So this is chapter number 6 that we'll be revising today. Children, tell me, what do you understand by the concept of input? Okay, so what is the meaning of the word input? If you have a look here, that is, input is a set of instruction that we give to a computer is called input. Okay, now whenever, remember that you all have done paint. Okay, while doing paint, we use the pencil tool, remember? Like this pencil tool we are using when we are doing paint. Now, what instruction are we giving to the computer? We are giving the instruction to the computer, which is the use of the pen or the brush tool or the pencil tool. Okay, so this is called input. So whatever we type or whatever instruction that we give to the computer is called input. Okay. So I want again all of you to underline this one. Okay. So the set of instructions that we give to a computer is called input. Okay. The set of instructions that we give to a computer is called input. All right. Now, there are certain devices, like you all can see that I am having a keyboard here. Okay, so this device, as you all know, that keyboard is a device that helps you to enter data, isn't it? Keyboard is a device that helps us to enter data, yes or no? Yes. So therefore, those devices that helps us to enter data, those devices that will help you to enter data is called input device. Okay, so please underline again. So the devices that helps in giving instructions to the computer are called what devices? Input devices. Okay, so those devices that give or add instruction to the computer are called input devices. Okay, now after having added the data undergoes processing. That means normally whatever input data that we are giving, those are raw data. Raw data means the data that is not organized. Raw data are those data which are not organized. Now this unorganized data that is not arranged. Suppose if you give the data in this way, 4, 5 and 2, do you think the data is organized? Yes. It is not organized, isn't it? So this data has to be organized. So this data can be organized on this regard. See how it happens. The computer, after you have inputted the data, that is 2, 5 and plus, it will arrange the data as 2 plus 5. Now it looks meaningful, isn't it? That means we have to add 2 and 5. So the result that will come after arranging or after processing is called output. So what will be the output here, children? 2 plus 5 is 7. Okay, and those devices that give the output are called output devices. Now if I would like to show you an output device here, see, in our school computer lab here, what you all can see, this is a monitor. Okay, so in this regard, we all can see that there are different output devices that we know. Okay, so children, now what you all have to do is you all have to underline this. Okay, so let us underline the result that comes after processing is called output. Okay, and the device that helps in getting and viewing desired results are called output devices. Okay. All right. Now see, there are certain examples of input processing output given. For a mixer, grinder or a juicer, what is the input? Any form of fruit that you like. Suppose you like oranges. So oranges is the input here. The juicer or the device is processing the orange. And what is the final output that you are getting? The final output is the orange juice. Okay, the liquid. Now imagine your toaster. Toaster is processing the data because toaster is the input device. Okay. Now, input or output device is toaster. Now, moment we give the input, which is bread. Okay. The bread will be processed, that is heated, and it will be toasted rather. Okay. What is the output? We get a bread toast. Understood? Similarly, now look at the example of computer, the one that I have said already, 4, 5 and plus. The computer arranges the unorganized data and gives the output as 9. Okay. Now children, there are certain questions I would like all of you to please solve. Okay. Now, I'm giving the questions one by one. Please note down. Okay, first question is what is input? Second question. What are input devices? Okay, children keep noting as I am saying you. What is output? So what is output? Write down. Water. Output devices. And number 5. Give examples of input 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 output devices. Okay. So these are the questions that you all have to solve as an assignment. Thank you, children, for watching my class.